Probably the Bathurst round being included. Just sort of bring it alive a bit more, and yeah, got a lot of spectators there, which made the atmosphere really good. Hopefully, yeah, last year was just me and Jackson, and yeah, it'd be good to see a couple more Australians going over there. And yeah, that's half the reason why I did it, just to prove that it's possible, and hopefully, yeah, some people follow me along the way. Definitely Jackson Richardson. He's young, he's been over in the States, and he's riding really well. He's definitely a good up and comer. A couple of under 19 guys, I'm not sure their names, but they look really fast out there, so definitely a lot coming through. Well, it would have to be Chad Reed. Geico Honda, I suppose. That's probably what everyone that rides a Honda would want. But over here, it'd be good to get on a Honda team over here at some stage, or, you know, do my own thing. And yeah, it'd be probably best to do my own thing, really, and have control. Cycling, swimming, I go to MAD, sports science gym, and yeah, just that's pretty much it, off the bike, and then just the riding as well included. Big Gavin Faith, by yeah, he's just riding so good at the moment. To beat him would be a really good feeling. Getting second at Bathurst, the first podium, and also Toronto, making the AMA final there. It's definitely a new tool to use to expand yourself to everyone. Probably the best source of advertising you can get at the moment, which is free. So, a better series, more races, better venues, and yeah, just try and bring back the sport to life somehow with, yeah, something, money, I don't know. It's just, yeah, got to bring it back to life a bit more. I think it's sort of on the downside, so yeah, just bring it back up.